Hallo zu Absolut.
Live-Musik bei Radio Bremen.
Wir haben heute Abend Musik aus Liverpool zu Gast. Liverpool, die Musikmetropole auf der britischen Insel.
Eine Band, deren Chef, Vorsänger, Mastermind, was weiß ich noch alles, nicht nur als Musiker, sondern auch als Produzent, eine ziemlich große Nummer ist in Großbritannien.
Der Name ist bekannt, er heißt Ian Brody.
Und der schreibt seit dem Ende der 70er wirklich Popmusikgeschichte, britische.
Also vergessen Sie alles, was Sie bisher an musikalischen Sahnestücken gehört haben. Wir präsentieren die Erdbeeren von morgen.
Auf der Suche nach dem perfekten Popsong. Hier sind die Lightning Seeds. Still living in Liverpool?
I do still live in Liverpool, yeah.
Is there still the spirit around in the city? I mean, this old spirit, Beatles, Kings and all that stuff?
Yeah, there's a lot of bands in Liverpool just coming up again. There hasn't been any for a little while, but there seems to be more bands just beginning again now.
What is the difference between London and Liverpool musically?
Well, actually, London is getting better musically than it has been. I think for a long time, there wasn't anything really happening since, you know, the Carnaby Street era and The Who and all that, you know. But lately, there is a few London bands that seem to be sort of coming up and coming. But I think Liverpool, there's always something about things that come from Liverpool that are a little bit not in step with the rest of the country, which works out well, I think.
Would you say, or would you agree, that Liverpool is more like the pop and rock capital of Britain and London is like techno, acid and all that stuff?
I don't know if I would agree, actually. You know, sometimes there is a side to Liverpool, particularly at the moment, there's a club called Cream, and that seems to be very active in the kind of techno sort of thing and stuff. And you know, there's a lot of groups in Manchester at the minute as well, which is very close to Liverpool, just 30 miles away. But so there's a little bit of both in Liverpool now.
You're searching for the perfect pop song, is that right?
That has been written a lot in the papers. I'm not searching for the perfect pop song because I think if a song was perfect, it wouldn't really be so good. You know, it's the imperfections. I'm always looking for the imperfect pop song, really, you know, because I think the little imperfections are what make them good.
Do you see your songs in the old tradition of the Beatles, Kings era, or something like that?
I write pop songs with melodies. You know, it's obviously not trance music and not dance music and stuff, you know, but I like to try and include, you know, I don't like it to be retrospective, so I don't want it to sound like it's a 60s thing, but I do like to take some of the essence of what I think's good about those records and put them in.
It's a drop. Open up the window and jump into the blue. Things could be marvelous. Things could be fabulous. Soon. If you need a push, I'll push you off. Open up the window and jump into the blue. Things could be marvelous. Things could be fabulous soon. Oh, these are the days, this is the life. There'll always be something on your mind. Try and decide. You hit the top. Open up your window and jump into the blue. Things could be marvelous. Things could be fabulous soon. Oh, but these are the days. This is the life. There'll always be something on your mind. Try and decide. This is the time, is this the moment, the end of the line, just try and decide. You used to know, but now you've forgotten. For your phone to ring, when it ain't gonna call, there's no one gonna call you at all. But then, oh, things could be marvelous, things could be fabulous soon. Oh, but these are the days, this is the life, there'll always be something on your mind. Try and decide. Be sure if this is the time, is this the moment, the end of the line, just try and decide. Used to know, but now you've forgotten. The submarine's got stuck to the bottom. These are the days, so wake up, cause this is your time. You know I'm right. simple and aimless. It's got a name, but I prefer to call it nameless. Comes and goes and leaves me on a bed of splinters, like I'm living in a town closed down for winter. The more you get, the more you waiting for somebody like you to kiss me, senseless. Got a belly full of faces drawn in sadness. I wanna jump deep into tides of loving madness. Johnson's car, it gets the weekend shot. It looks so fine. The music plays on the radio, and Lisa, she's in the garden singing to the washing line. Well, never mind. People do the strangest things. Oh, English sky. That daily grind, so it's good night. A thousand sleepy heads on pillows. Monday, you start all over. Tuesday, sit behind your blinds. Come on over, we could spend. Just talk the hours away. We were drifting through the streets, just melting in the heat. To say goodbye. Can't you feel the pressure drop? Can't you see the pressure's off? Heaven's here in front of me. I can't breathe and I can't speak. Maybe I never realized. As the days and nights roll on, but these moments since the day I was born. Oh God, baby, I never realized the joy till the joy was gone. I know I'm wrong, I know I was so blind. Worst of all, I saw those tears that have made you cry. Can't you feel the pressure drop? Can't you see the pressure's off? Heaven's here in front of me. I can't breathe and I can't speak. Baby, I never realized. As the days roll on, I pray for these moments since the day I was born. Oh God, baby, I never realized the joy till the joy was gone. And I've been fighting since the day I was born. But baby, I never realized the joy till the joy is gone. The joy till the joy was gone.
You're lying again.
in the moon, reaching out to touch the stars, but you land too soon. What will it take to make you see the way things really are? You get so far.
Time.
forever. You stare at the world from deep under Eiderdown. Here's your life.
Here's your life.
Find your way. We're sailing blind, but it's certain. It's a crazy ride. Take your seat and just hold on tight. Here's your life.
Here's your life.
Find your way. We're sailing blind, but it's certain.
Put down the drive.
Don't you ever change.
Thank you.